Benjamin Coffin the Third here?
Oh no!
Why?
Pose a toast to Maureen's noble try. It went well.
Go to hell.
Was the yuppie scum stopped? Not counting the homeless, how many tickets were popped?
Why did Buffy
Allison
miss the show?
It was a death in the family, if you must know.
I'm sorry.
Our guy.
Our
Nikita.
Evita.
Me? I'm surprised. A pride and charming girl like you hangs out with these slackers. Don't adhere to deals. They make fun, yet I'm the one attempting to do some good. Or do you really want a neighborhood where people piss on the stoop every night? Bohemia, Bohemia's a fallacy in your head. This is Calcutta. Bohemia is dead.
Dear beloved, we gather here to say our goodbye. Here she lies, no one knew her worth, the late great daughter of Mother Earth. On this night, when we celebrate the birth, in that little town of Bethlehem, we raise a glass, bet your ass to La Vie
Boheme. La Vie Boheme. La Vie Boheme. La Vie Boheme. La Vie Boheme.
Days of inspiration, playing hooky, making something out. The need to express, to communicate, to go in against the grain, go in and stand, go in back. To look for attention, no pension, to more than intervention, to start for attention, hating convention, hating pretension, not to mention, of course, hating dear old mom and dad.
You're
riding your bike in the day past the 3 feet. To fruits, to no absolutes, to absolutes, to choice, to the village voice, to any passing fad, to being an us full lot instead of our them.
La Vie Boheme.
Salad, 3 Troy burger, dinner, 2 tofu, dog platter, and 1 pasta with meatless balls.
Ugh. It tastes the same.
If you close your eyes.
And 13 orders of fries. Is that in here?
Why that beer?
2 handcrafted beers made of local breweries.
To yogurt,
to fries and beans and cheese.
To leather,
to latex,
to curvy
bandana.
To
wiggles, rancheros, and Maya Angelou.
Devotion
to causing a commotion.
Creation, vacation.
Mucho masturbation.
To passion. When it's real.
To song text.
Sauna.
To anything taboo. Ginsberg, Dylan, Cunningham, and Cage.
Lady Bruce. Langston Hughes.
To the stage.
Takuna, Takuna, Papa Lebruna, too.
Why Dorothy and Donna?
Bohemia, an impromptu slow commence immediately after dinner. Mimi Marquez, glad only bubble wrap. My favorite long chair handcuff dance, the sound of iced tea being stirred.
And Mark Hope, preview his new documentary, but he's going to make a connection of the high holy days.
And Maureen Johnson, after her spectacular award, has made the film. He's a lot. What's the name of American tribal chief? company herself, Neil Macchiello, which she has never studied.
What does he know about us?
There's nothing to know.
Don't you think that we should discuss?
It was 3 months ago.
He doesn't act like he's with you.
We're taking it slow.
Where is he now?
He's right.
Uh-huh.
Where'd he go?
And Roger Davis will have to write a bittersweet, provocative song.
That doesn't remind me of Musetta's waltz.
Hey, children, want to know about the latest fall fashion? Want to cover yourself on a 10,000 plastic fitness hub.
And Collins will recount his exploits as an anarchist, including the tale of the successful reprogramming of the MIT virtual reality technology to self-destruct as it broadcasts the words,
"Trying